Boom. Here we are. Let's get it. Okay. Right. This is another fan-made community map. So we're checking it out. This one actually has goals for us to do and stuff. Rather than it, excuse me, being all open and stuff. Should be alright. Okay, I guess we gotta start. That's where they're coming, so I guess we gotta build a bridge straight away. This could be really interesting. So we got farms here. There. This is also a desert map. I've got to remember that as well. Which basically means we've got to do a 7x7. Actually, I probably should. Should make a bridge across. I don't know. Might do it like that. Should. Actually, I don't even know if they can get through there. I wonder if we can get it here. I was gonna put it like a dock or something there. Should be able to fit. Oh, well, I guess I should. It's hard to say, eh? Yeah, I should be able to get it. Get it right on the edge. Maybe not. We can get always get a wharf there anyway. Right. Okay, let's do it. Oh, fuck, I probably made it too close that way. Never mind. Something like that. I gotta be careful with money as well. I'm spending quite a bit already. Get some people in. Yeah, I think it's that. So there. Right, and then bring this down. So I think I've kind of misplaced this, but we'll see. Excuse me. Let's go. Engineering post. Engineering post. I can get gatehouses, that's cool. I'm pretty sure we can just use the roadblocks anyway. Trade like anyway. So they want fish. Weapons. Might as well open it up. Yep, I'll betcha. Oh, actually, I won't be able to. I'll put the dock there, I guess. I know! I'm working on it. We want a dock. I can still get it there, that's good. Okay, I can at least get a road in there. And I can just put a... Where is it? Roadblock. Yeah. Speed things up a little bit, eh? Look, it's pretty tight in this area, but we've got farmlands there. We can utilize farm there. Really need to get some fishing. Fishing going. Fuck, I really should. Probably needed to think about it a bit more, but. We might be alright. We'll make it happen. We want a shipyard. So if I bring this down here, I'll bring this. Straight across, and then I will also, I'll let them trickle in, trickle, 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 roadblock that, fuck, I was like, what the fuck was that noise, sounds like a motorbike or something outside, let's get an engineer's post, another prefecture, spending a lot of money without any people coming in, but let's get a marketplace going. USA. We also need rocks. Can only get one in there, really. Couple of wharfs in. Okay. People are in. We can also get farms. Get a fruit farms, eh? Probably also want another, at least another engineer's post. Another prefecture. Hopefully we get some market ladies. Also, I want to do this. I always forget sometimes, but I kind of want to prioritize things a bit, eh? Go like that. What's the next one? Engineering? These guys? Food, I think. Sounds good to me. So hopefully that will help. We should probably get... We have so many engineers. We ought to make sure our food is all good. And they will probably... We can continue on this way a bit further if we needed to. People in there. Got any ladies? Anybody? I'm sure I will get some people in the... Oh, I need a 7%. Okay. But should have some people coming in for the farms and stuff at least. Get in there. We'll get in there. School. paths. People at the dock? Not yet. Okay, we've got food coming in now. We need some market ladies, that would be... that would be nice, wouldn't it? What are our issues? Yeah, just food. We're gonna go in debt, basically, I don't... People working there. We have nobody working. Nobody wants to work at the market. My boat's coming in now. What else are we missing? I got a school. Entertainment. The labor advisor. Got food coming in. I don't know who's dragging them out though. Happens to me, doesn't it? What am I gonna do? Is that bathhouse working? I can't tell. I guess I have to get more people in, maybe? I don't know. What has happened? What has happened? Day one. Put it around like that. Let's get some more people in at least. Nobody at the market. Fountain? Fuck, it doesn't work. Reservoir. Reservoir that. Yeah, I knew I would be. Fuck, you didn't really get that much either. Fish coming in. This is good stuff. Overlays. We are trading with one of these? Yeah. Could I at least maybe start trading? Something like that. Get some fish. Fishing boats. God's unhappy. It's because nobody wants to come to my city. Man, the city is pumping, yet nobody wants to come. Oh yeah, we got market ladies now. That's good. Got market ladies, nice, finally. Yes, everything's happening. They're only unhappy because they don't have the workers, that's all. And now I got workers coming in. Throwing a couple more houses here and there. This is very good. We can throw in a theater now. Need an actor's colony. I'll chuck it here. Employees needed. They're coming. Overlays, risks, fire. Probably gonna have to get one or two more prefectures, really, just to protect myself from the fire damage. Maybe here. Just slow it down a bit. Damage. Real good. Risks. Crime. Oh, you son of a bitch. Crime's good. Empty land. Oh, wow, fantastic. Right. I'm pretty sure we are trading, hopefully. We get maybe another warfin or something. Bastard. You bastard. Nearly there, I could have been close. We need to start. We should also start another industry of weapons, I feel like. We could probably get in another market, which would help. Let's say. Oh, maybe a doctor as well. Always need these little things, don't we? Hooray! Okay, the gods. There's only one that hates us. Okay. Pretty sure. I don't know why he would. Now, what are the people saying? The city health is poor. Okay, we got a doctor. Is the bathhouse is operational? Get a bit of a Barbara going on. Got some stuff going. Things are happening. Got a trade ship coming in. I'm loving it. Means we're making money. I think. Did we make anything? I don't know. Do they go to the granaries to get it? Maybe. I don't have no idea how the food stuff works. We should get in. Health is poor. Doctor's clinic up and running. Okay, we probably want. We want to get a seat in. Yeah, I'll chuck it. See here. I'm in debt. Fuck. Unemployment. I didn't see. I only just saw that. Wait. It looks like I can't even touch this iron. Can I? Oh, what a shit cunt. Oh, how shit is that? Hoping to, fucking hell, shit is that? How shit is that? Where do I gotta go? Across to this island, really, eh? Or to that one there. That zebras. Can we do that? Go. Raw material. Iron. Alright. refocus. We're in debt. And we're gonna make some moves. Right. I gotta make a bridge. Hopefully I can make a bridge. I can, but they can't walk anywhere. Fuck. I have to go this way then. Wait, is there any? All the way over here. It should be possible, though. Should be possible. In fact, I could probably just go over to this one. There it was. Right. Okay. We gotta create more materials, iron mines. Just to make sure. Something like that. Then we'll need tight, isn't it? Okay, and then we'll need a warehouse. Fuck. It's just not quite out there. Right here. Then we can go like this. Back this way. Put in a roadblock. Get another warehouse here. Engineer's post. Prefecture. I know we're blowing the budget a bit, but. And this here, we go. Special orders. I think we could. I don't know if we should make it accepting fish. I don't know. Might as well, eh? So I wasn't too sure if it even. Shit. If we even traded anything, you know? Shit. Have to watch the thing. And then unpause. So it comes in, but goes straight back out because I guess there's none in stock. Okay, I've got people coming in. I don't think these. I think they should just start up when there's enough people in. Unless I have to make some kind of I don't think so, though. Why are these people going all that way? There's a roadblock right there. And then even if I put in a roadblock, say here. There, we've got some people coming now. I don't know why the prefecture... Oh, that guy should be walking there anyway. Yeah, that's correct. Okay. And then I will trade weapons... Exporting over one. There are some minor areas of trouble. Where? Show me. Nowhere. There isn't any. You fool. Contaminated water. Oh, that's my bloody favorite. I love it when that contaminated water happens. I just love it. Isn't that so exciting? I'm spending too much money. I need... People are eating way too much food, I don't like it. Unemployment at 2%. Not bad, really. Should be able to tuck in a couple of fruit farms. That should be just people employees needed or something, yeah. Now these, that's working. We need some more people coming in though. I'm desperate for weapons. Desperate. We're desperate. Desperate for people. Coming in. Come on, guys. Believe all I need is to get the... If I can get the weapon industry going, things will be pumping. Entertainment? You want entertainment? Oh, I don't want another theater. Oh no, there's downgrading! It's heaven. I need more entertainment. What is the actor doing? I don't... He went that way. Like, there's road, he doesn't need to go that way. I'm roadblocking him. City health is bad. This is turning into a disaster. See, I don't know why the actor is going up all that way. Food soon, I'm leaving this city. I just gotta cut the road off then. Cut the road off there. That way you shouldn't walk that far. And there's plenty of food in the city, you're just too lazy. Okay. Why are you walking that far? Why are you did I roadblock him in? Fucking did, didn't I? I think I did. I think what I gotta do... position it. Yeah, say. Should bounce back. I think they're spawning on that side. I think that's what was happening. Okay, these are... they're working. We're desperate. What if I did this? It's lovely, guys. Look, people are coming back. They know what's up. They're coming back. City health is poor. Yeah, whatever.
You're dead.
Yeah, fuck. Fuck. 5 grand in the hole. But we have people coming in. Oh, this should not be accepting all of that. No. Should only be accepting weapons. Should getting weapons when it gets weapons. Okay, we're slowly getting enough people in. Weapons. For the love of God, we have weapons. Somebody go get the bloody weapons and bring them over. Weapons are coming in. Why is this guy not getting weapons? Oh, nice. This has gone up, but we haven't even... speed it up a bit. Dangerous. More libraries. I don't know if I know I can buy it. Yeah, I can't even afford a library. There he goes. There he goes. Oh my god. Get the weapons. Good man. Here comes the trade ship. He left. We should have another one coming in. More weapons. Here they come. We're making money, boys. There they go. Okay, what are our big issues? We probably have a lot of them. Lack of housing, that's right. What about, we'll check our risks, fire. So far so good. Gotta be careful on this map because it's a desert one. Risks, damage. We're all pretty good really. Risks, crime. I think we're all good for crime. Oops. Need to get out of debt though. was selling a lot of weapons. Come on, guys. What? The Emperor requests money?
Enough! You will mock Caesar no more!
Fuck. It's happening again. It's happening again! I don't know if we can... maybe to increase the taxes, maybe. By one, that'll help. We're selling, but not at the best rate.
There's no space for this lot anywhere in the city!
I don't know if I can make another road or anything. I've got to wait. For more trade ships. Fuck. We're in a strange position because every time a trade ship comes, sell the weapons, but then we don't quite get enough. No. Can't do that request. Can do this though. Create two more. I probably need another mine to keep up. We'll see if we can do it. Really, I need more people in, but I don't know if I can afford them. Something like that, eh? Hopefully that'll draw more workers in. Fuck. What? 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 This is meant to be a peaceful. This is meant to be a peaceful match. What?
I am most displeased.
It's meant to be a peaceful
despite
match.
All the funds
Fuck.
I invested in your city. And the Senate's generosity with credit,
Bitch.
You have let me down. Your city has not repaid the funds it borrowed.
Yes,
my faith
yep.
in you was misplaced, and I am forced to find another governor
yep,
to take
yep,
your
tell
place.
Tell me about it, mate.
Perhaps you will fare better in the new role I have in mind for you.
You know, I thought it was... I guess I was battling so bad that they just killed me off. Fair enough. Okay. let's try again, eh? So, let's try again. Maybe I should just go straight for these guys first. I wonder if to this, is this close enough? Not quite, eh? Maybe there? Not weapons workshop, sorry. Ah, shit, raw materials. My mind just went blank there for a second. Yeah, I can get one in there. I can get a couple in here. Oh, that's so much better. That's a lot better. That's promising straight away. So right there, we can get a bunch of stuff. I may have to change my... Instead of doing a 7x7, I may have to do like a 7x... Go long ways. Something like that to begin with. Say prefecture engineer's post let's do that first, and then let's go fruit. What happened there? I don't know. No, bro. 2, 3. Oh, I just can't squeeze that one in. We can do that though. Like that. We can put a roadblock in. Like that. Bring in a granary. Granary. Hearsay. Let's get market. Let's get small temples. They probably want a bridge. help, wouldn't it? Here they go. So where the fuck are they? School. And, oh, and I want to do this. I want to... water service. Engineering. Prefectures. Then we can go raw materials. Iron mines. One. Two. We can get a... I can't quite get a third one in, but we've got at least two. They'll come. They will come. Straight for that. Then bring me a dock. Oh, I should put it up here. The reason why I'm worried about where these people would turn up. And then we'll need a warehouse. And then I'll check a warehouse here. This warehouse wants to get... This warehouse wants to only accept cool. Let's see what happens, eh? Workers are coming in. Farm's going. A lot of people are coming in. Got people walking back and forth here. That's exciting. We should need the gods are slight, some of the gods are unhappy only because we don't have enough employees at the moment. But coming in. Food coming in. We've got market ladies. These houses should upgrade. Which will be like, yes! I see that.
You've gone through those.
I know. I know we've gone through those. May have to put in... Oh, we probably want more prefectures. Purely because... of the type of map we are on. It's very much a dangerous kind of desert map. Do we have food coming? Okay. Still just need employees before I go back into debt. Farms are working. Please, for the love of God, I need these to start up. Okay, big fruit, big fruit. Okay, these are working, these are working. We're gonna need, go to school. These guys are gonna want entertainment. I'm checking an actor's colony here. Yeah. Yes. What? Disease? Shit. I didn't bring any doctors. Shit. not a good, that's not good at all. People coming in though. Hopefully we can get some doctors. Need some more people on these. Up to 500 now, it looks like. Any doctors? Any, here we go. Okay, I just need people. Just need people. Weapons. That's all we need to get going. Once we can get going with some weapons, things can get moving. You know, we can get some income coming in because we're going to go into debt. Yeah. So we got up to 5,000. We should. Risks are not too bad. Risks, damage. Okay, that's all good. All good so far. Okay, these are moving. You would think they'll just all go into the same one, but. Iron coming in. What's our food stocks like? Food is low. Should be getting, we're almost at, goddamn rats, we're almost at, yeah, we should be fully, here we go, this is good, this should be getting, right, as I say, getting, it's, what's issues, health is poor, yeah, I know, mate. They'll probably want a library soon. They'll probably be like, where's library? Right here. So, employees needed, yep. Got a couple coming in. Weapons, this is good. Stocking up on weapons. There he is, there he goes. Now we see everything's much closer to the trade ships. So I'm pretty happy about that. So here comes the trade boat. And he didn't do... Oh no! Oh no! I forgot to say we're exporting. No! No! Come back! Raw materials. We're not getting any pottery, I noticed. Just in time. It's one worker. What's the issue here? The market is having an issue. Where's the trade ship? Trade boat, where are you? At least we can stock up more. It'll be a big payout. Okay. What we can do is... can actually put a bit of this here around it. That should help. Even if we just did the corners. Is the trade ship coming? Where is it? We have plenty of stuff. There it comes. I need this. Unemployment at 1%. Come on.
You again.
Okay, we're working on it. Yes, oh yeah, baby! We're taking it all. Let's take it all, guys. That's good. Hello! How's it going? Welcome. Welcome to my city. We're doing this community map. Bunch of islands. Welcome. So just getting our weapons going. Got some fruit farms going. Gonna have to get some olives going probably. Oil, sorry. Yeah, we're slowly ticking away. We've got to get some more money. No, it's not a campaign map. It's there's a website you can go to which has like a whole bunch of just community made maps and stuff. And now with that new mod, the Augustus mod, you can add like stuff like that on the side, like tasks to do and stuff. So yeah. Pretty interesting stuff. Uh, need more. Should get some. Maybe. I don't know if I can get another. Materials. Iron mine. Fish has gone up. Fantastic. I don't think I can get another one in. Bit of an odd. Just all on the. It's a bitch. Well, not quite there, eh? To check some stuff. Fire. Looking all good. That damage control or crime? We might as well check crime out. That's alright. What? It's 6:30 p.m. currently. Exactly 6:30 p.m. Monday as well. Well, we've got another trade ship incoming. Hopefully. Yeah, it's me again. Here they come. Here they come. Okay, there's another load. This is good. This is good. Oh, that's right. They only take so much for the year, don't they? Where is he? Shit. From Germany? Oh, good morning. 8:30. Good morning. There you go, Necros. Thank you for the raid. How's it going? How's your stream today? How's everything going, brother? I'm gonna have to skin this. Oh, no way. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, bud. I think I caught your stream yesterday when you said it had bad legs or something like that. I'm so sorry to hear, man. So sorry to hear. Yep. One of those things about life. Like, I dread the day I have to do something with my cat. I'm so attached to him and... Shit, I put that in the wrong spot. Fuck, and I don't have the money to to delete and redo it. Yeah, I can imagine, dude. What's going on here? Employees needed. Yeah, I know. Oh, man, I'm loving this game at the moment, dude. Fuck, I need it. Yeah, I remember playing this when I was like, must have been like 10 years old. And having no idea what to do. But, now these days the people are still modding this game and stuff, and so you get all these like new kind of like massive temples and stuff like that now, and oh, it's actually real pumping. There's a lot of like work that's gone into it. So it's actually yeah, almost like a completely different game now. Accepting oil. And this here, we want to get goods. And then we want to... Oh shit, wrong one. Got to set up a trade route. Yep. Okay. That's looking good. We need more people in the city as well. I don't know how I'm going to pull this off, but I'll have to try something out. Unless I come this way. Ship bridge. Like that. Reservoir. That's a good, put it there. Bring some people in. Oops. Here we go. People in. Do that. Go. Engineers post. Prefecture. Okay, hopefully we get some people coming in. We should hopefully fill up these jobs. I should just walk straight across the bridge. Yep. Contaminated water, fantastic. It's always all happening. All happening. Oh, these guys are gonna. Oh, shit. I may have been quick to judge. Quick to put these people here. I'm gonna have to get a marketplace going. Get out of the way. Yeah. Where are we? Roadblock. Oh shit. Bring that in there. Roadblock. I'll put it here just in case the fucking market ladies do something stupid. And I'll come this way. Link that. But then I want to also put another roadblock in. Let's say here in the corner. And I probably want another granary. It's obviously a little bit closer. Then I'm gonna want another engineering post on this side, a prefecture on this side. And then I may have to set this to this one to accept fish and go get fruit. Then I'm going to need to put in more farms. Fruit farms. They'll need road access. Damn. Should have moved it up a little bit, but that's alright. Something like that. And I will, just to be safe, another one of them. Prefecture. I think that should work out. Selling weapons. Fuck. This is. Son of a bitch. Just need to get some more people coming in, really. If I can get the town fully going. Or the other thing I do need is should get one of these in. Forum. Then I can actually collect some tax of these people. I'm sure there'll be issues. Yeah. Oh, for fuck's sakes. I forgot to... For fuck's sakes. All the little things you forget about. Hopefully they can get a doctor soon. My bad. Okay. Starting to go away. Here we go. Let's just bring in as many as we can. Let's go gardens. Like that. That will cheer people up. I need to get that oil going. I don't think I'll be able to do that. I was close, but I just export. We want to export over one. These must be close to. I still need more employees. Should jump up unemployment.
Enough. You will mock Caesar.
Fuck. Oh no, not again. Religious features. I can't spend more money. I need the oil's coming in nice. Oh, what happened here? Oh, I did little to enhance the shit. I didn't even see that. I didn't even know that was a thing. What we can do is, well, what I would like to do is... That. That will help. Now, these guys want religious services. Still got an extra room in there. Food is pumping. Are these guys getting oil? I don't know why it says it's just cause trade. That sucks there. Yeah, these guys just want religion. I can understand that. Need more people coming in. I'm getting close to 1,000. That's low on food. This must be just... taking all the food. I'm gonna have to do fish, but I need to sell stuff. Yeah, I bet he's angry at me. Okay, good, there's food going into that one. The trade ship's coming. What we can do is get some small temples going on. Give these guys school. Give these guys theater. That will help. Hopefully drag more people in as well. Right, that's looking good. Our oil's being sold now. But I have a feeling we're gonna probably lose. Reached 1,000, that's good. Reached 1,000 and the music changes. Timber yard. Needs access to workers, I know. Warehouse. Engineering post. Oh, workers straight in there. And then this here. Timber. All right. Guys, get the timber. At least we can get some favor going on for once. Okay, we're gonna make some money. This is good. What? A Roman legion hostile to your control of the city is. Okay, this is what happened last time. You know what I did? No, this time I might delete the bridge. Okay. We'll just clear land. Yes. Come on, guys, get over. Yes, I want it deleted. I want it deleted. Why is that worker going over there? No! Delete! Delete! Oh. Delete! No! We've lost. I can't believe this happened again. I guess we're just on zero for too long. they're just innocent people. Oh wait, we can just do this. It's more house, guys. It's all good. House is there. Fired once again.
I am most displeased. Despite all the funds I invested in your city and the Senate's generosity with credit, you have let me down. Your city has not repaid the funds it borrowed. My faith in you was misplaced, and I am forced to find another governor to take your place.
I'm so sorry.
Perhaps you will fare better in the new role I have in mind for you.
Failed once again. Damn it.